this gentleman back here, did anybody hear the surf special on KEXP? All right, back when we did that show, I needed some guidance. I needed a doctor of surf music. And I got a hold of this tall gentleman back here. We use that term loosely. This guy is a walking dictionary of surf music, and he walked me through the whole thing, and he was responsible for the whole damn thing, everybody. So I want to thank Ferentz. Has anybody ever been chicken of the sea? No? Never chicken of the sea. All right, all the way from San Francisco, everybody put your hands together for Pollo Del Mar.
Thank you. Francisco unless they're giving away free condoms. It's a little song for you called Johnny Foo Ninja Chiropractor. Let me tell you about Johnny Foo. You know, you're feeling like this, and one day some guy's gonna jump out of the ceiling and go, yeah, get the kundalini flowing. Seattle, I'm sure many of you are familiar with them. Who is it? Is it Adventures? Wrong! It's Nirvana! All right, thanks. All right, I want to invite an old friend of ours, Yvonne Pondrasik, to come up and play with the song. Yvonne lives in Michigan, and he used to play in a band called the Space Cossacks, and now he plays with a great band called the Madeira. So we're very lucky to have him in town tonight. He just happened to be passing through just to see the surf coasters. I did a little record over the summer called Frankie and the Pool Boys, and it has a song called Magyara on it, and it's a duet with Yvonne and myself, so we're very lucky to have him perform the song with us. That's Yvonne's backside right there. Now it's in and sounding like San Francisco. Frankie and the Pool Boy CDs, all the Poyo Del Mar CDs are back there. Say hi to Masa, all the way from Japan. Hey, Masa! I see Libby back there too. Hey, guys, so go say hello to the merch people. All right, we're going to do this song. I call it Magyara. He pronounces it correctly, Magyara. It's crazy. Yvonne's headed to Japan at the exact same time as the surf coasters are here.
Aren't these guys amazing? Roy, Poyo Del Mar, let's hear it for them.
The little song features our drummer. It's called Four Sticks. the only band that will segue from Led Zeppelin right into the Dead Kennedys. And thank you for doing that. That just makes you that much cooler. We're gonna do one of our songs called Flash of Green, and then we're gonna finish it up with a song by a band from Los Angeles called Slack Tone. We're gonna do one of their songs called Bells of St. Kahuna. But first,
if he's gonna tune, I'm gonna do it.
Thank you.
much. It's been great to be here. I want to give a big shout to King of Hawaii. I want to give a big ouch to the Mercury 4 for letting us use their stuff. Of course, the Surf Coasters all the way from Japan just for you. Hey, Dr. Leon, thank you.
All right, let's hear it for Pollo Del Mar. Okay, then I would formally like to ask you to put your hands together for Pollo Del Mar.
Really, honestly, I don't know why you want to torture yourself, but... Can everybody have a bee? That's pretty good. Ooh. Ladies and gentlemen, this song sings the praises of the devil. If you are offended by such things, put in some earplugs. We call this little song Route 666. Thank you. very much, Adam. We played, last time we played up here was 10 years ago, so I hope we come back sooner. Thank you guys very much. From Hawaii, coming right up.
Once again, let's hear for Pollio Del Mar, San Francisco. My goodness, we're going to do a quick change. We got more bands. This is insane. All right. Don't forget, tomorrow night we're going to do this all over again. So if you really dig this, we're going to be down at Slim's, but we're going to take the room and we're going to mash it all the way up to the stage.